And we got some more Black World news. The movie's coming out very, very soon. We're getting very close to it. I thought all about this today. About everybody's doing Suicide for Black Widow. Oh my god. I'm so excited. Let's see. Black Widow has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 more days before Black Widow comes to Disney Plus. Get ready for that. I am so excited for this one. This is the one. This is one of the movies I am so excited for. Also, guys, July the 4th for the fireworks is this Sunday. So don't miss that. I'm gonna try to film it, put it on my YouTube channel, and see. Because it'll be in the dark. Let's see. I'll try. But last year, we didn't do the fireworks last year. Because the virus issue.
Well, the COVID.
So we didn't do it on the 20th, but we did it on the 19th. I went to my uncle's house to do the fireworks over there. That was on the 19th. On July the 4th. This year, we'll be in 2021. So this time we're back to the fireworks this year. I got the big fireworks this year. And that's what I said for it. I have a point about Black Widow today. This is her movie. MCU Black Widow. Let me see what it's saying about Black Widow. I like Tasha, you're almost here. Also, check out Akari, the new episode. Check out Akari, it's a new series. That reboot is really on there. I checked the series. It's actually good so far. I actually like the series so far.
Also, Black Widow began adding the sexist stereotype more than a decade later, turning into reclaiming her story. This one's too long.
Oops. I'm doing some more of my trying cards today. So we're getting crabs for fireworks.
I'm gonna read the Space Jam.
Okay,
in Space Jam, New Life, when Porky Pig rap the word wheat, a new clip from LeBron James going to an eye break and team, a worrisome deluge of cringe. You really that by IO9, I'm worried about Space Jam. Like PvP, a child. A child of the 1990s, like so many of us, like so many of us. I grew up idolizing Michael Jordan and was the perfect age to see the 1996 original Space Jam when it was released. But all the news of the long gestated sequel featuring this generation's closet, called the Jordan equivalent, LeBron James, is something I've been looking forward to. But watching Porky Pig rap in this new clip is just worrisome. This though, I'm still holding out hope. I would always cheer for James. Thanks in large part to his incredible skills, but also he is part of like by the underrated adoption more than the game. He follows his high school career, even with the release of his legacy first thriller. This guy universally dumped by the internet. The second trailer will be all but ignored the first. I was okay with it, while 99%. All the world despised this film, stuffed with 20 pop culture references. I actually enjoy them. Yes, I'm the only one person who likes Ready Player One. But these clips, yikes, now it's the way to 8 Mile Rock Battle. I just don't know. Once you remove your animated jaw from the floor, there are several things to discuss here. First, this animation does look fantastic. CGI was making the Looney Tunes appear realistic. It looks great. Beyond that though, it isn't the biggest part of the Porky Pig appeal. The daring speech impediment. So how can he just jump, drop that, and become a character from the Rap Battle movie body? Also underrated, maybe the movie had an explanation outside of it. I'm also aware this is a film for little kids. It is not meant to be dissected basically in a real way. But there is obviously a line between film but 12-year-olds go wild for which has some redeeming quality for adults. Am I truly deeply fear the problem with JTFUXD in those hypothetical redeeming qualities for adults? We recognize characters from other Warner Brothers properties throughout. I hope I'm wrong, but I hope it's one thing. Space Jam would like to come to you and HBO Max on July 16th. Yes, you have blocked your brought in the coach. To help start your hands and force you bond, it didn't work. And it's always easier on a movie set than two actors who need. We in general are friends, so to help jumpstart that bond, the Black Widow director is important hire the coach to get her star drug to start to make them fall and see the bond. Kate Gordon brought in someone who to coach us through some bonding and trust exercises. Joanna revealed to the Hollywood Reporter in a recent interview, and that was kind of goofy fun. but the real bonding happened on the first or the second day of going to work, when we immediately slammed each other into the door, or door frame, the cabinet, and Johanna put that we bonded over a headlock. In the Lev model movie, you see her in a veil underneath butt on July 9th. Johansson is happy old enough to new character must be connected to Soviet government practice family to a foot to the part of it in her youth. That family includes the person who was dating her little sister growing up, Yelena Belova, played by Pew.
Nice work.
Johansson said during crisis discussions with you was the real ice digger and led to a lot to laugh. That moment where I totally died was when we were doing that scene. So I put her hand in my armpit. She said with a laugh and I just died because I knew how sweaty it was. That's the looked at me and went. That's the play pit. Oh no, that's it. So rip over and protected my foot. The tub dropped the phone back here. Your hands in transition. Appreciate it. Connection between the two actors is with my parents on a screen and they have a fun sibling rivalry. Throughout the movie, Ed, inside of person Kuna, put in her review of the movie. If you're not already a fan of Pew, you will be by the end of the show. Me, the firecracker, was great when you were playing a dad and her older sister. Then we'll do a clip after the event of Captain America Civil War. And at Captain America Civil War, David Harbour, Andrew, and Rachel were both for as the current figures of both Johansson and Pew's characters.
Okay, here we go.
Not bad at all.
Get ready.
My weapons. Oh my gosh.
Good night.
He's doing dumb shit too. So. I gotta pay for. I gotta watch Space Jam soon. Hey, but we gotta watch Space Jam 1 again soon. Says. See guys, I almost got all of the MCU characters. I have suits and he's down. Oh my God. Man. Okay, let's try this again.
You gotta be kidding me.
Let me take a bomb bar. But I went first. Stop watching the movie. I'm gonna check out the box office. Let's see how much they should be. Come on. Nothing to do. July before before it gets dark. Two more days with that before the July 4th. Just step, Jack.
Okay, I think that was all of them for the time being.
And it was going so well for you.
Actually, I'll take a weapon.
Thank you, thank you. I'm here till Thursday. Try the field.
Thank you. Oh my god. Oh, they got cool skins, but yeah. It's almost like the, almost with the movie. I like that suit. This one looks cool too. This is up. I'm not getting it. Focus on. This one. I really like this suit. I'm gonna be show's called. Oh my God. Team on down.
I owe you one.
See ya. Tony, how about that? Hey.
Good now.
Oh my, come on. Okay, I like all the stuff. Still back to it. Okay, let's try this again.
Get ready.
Not a vehicle.
Hurt. there's some mountains. Oh my gosh! Gosh. Oh my God. Come on. It's too hard, that's what I think.
Really?
That's it, that is it. My gosh, you can do this. Very nice number one. There we go. Maybe. Seriously. Come on! What? Ah, Tasha.
Get ready.
Nighty-night, sweetheart!
big son. So good. Finally got you. Nice teamwork, team.
Black Widow steps on you.
proud of me.
You're about to be toast. Here's an energy boost.
Okay, so tonight, I'm going to watch Ocarina tonight, and I'm going to have to find out what I'm going to watch on Disney Plus tonight, and I'll figure it out. Okay, Tasha. I didn't see that my challenge card to beat it yet. That one, finally. That's good, my teams. I'm gonna show off that suit real quick. This one is the MCU suit. This is the one. That's the MBS one. But I want to show off this suit real quick. I'm going to show you guys this suit real quick right here. And then I'll go back to the MCU suit here. I'm going to show off this suit. That's good. That's cool.
We're good for now.
Really?
Okay, let's see. Let's see.
Mm-hmm.
Nice work.
Okay.
You gotta be kidding me.
Win-win-win.
Really?
Yes. Over eight. This is... I'm trying to get to level 9, so level 8 I got today for Black Widow. I'm gonna get to level 9. That's my goal for today. Look, we had this. I think it's over 9. Let's see. Let's see if I can get to. Next time, I gotta play Cracker next.
You
Okay.
Still got it.
Really? Looks like we're clear.
Okay.
And it was going so well for you.
I
That's what I thought.
Nice work. Looks clear for now.
That was a sick case after the suit. I just saw, wow. Maybe we should try the video. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe, hit the bell. You guys won't miss any new, Marvel Avengers news, Black Widow news. Get ready for Black Widow. She's coming up very soon. Check out Black Widow on Disney Plus very soon. And July 9th. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 more days left to go. Let me try. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No. 7 more days before Black Widow comes to Disney Plus. Get ready for Black Widow, guys. He'll be here very soon. Get ready. See you guys next time. Peace out, guys. Also, guys, tell your friends to like the video, subscribe, and don't forget to share the video to your friends. Tell your friends to subscribe to my channel, Devin Gaming, and see you guys next time. Peace.